Liz Donahue is having an outstanding start to her sophomore season. Has the ball, hand off from Keller, now to Martin. She drives the hole, uses the glass, scores, and now goes on the board. Now have the ball down 7-2. They drive to the hole with Schubert. She misses the shot. Brittany Martin with the basketball. Outlet pass, good court vision. Bounce pass. Up floor, Martin has the basketball, right side, crosses over, Donahoe floats up the lane, scores. Baez driving, dish off, Martin squares up, 8-footer on the way, in and out and back in.
Boy, she starts hitting that, she's going to start really being the player we've talked about.
Back out, wide open, Keller, 3-pointer on the way, too strong. Martin has the putback for two. Stand back out to Baez. 15 to shoot, Tiffany drives into the lane, pull-up jumper from six, got strong, won't go, and she out-hustles. Dishman for the Cowgirl rebound. Back to Donahoe into Martin. Brittany fades. Scores. How in the world did they do that? Settles on the dribble. Left-handed. Hands off to Bias. They get her open. She puts up a 15-footer. With the ball to Settles. Reverse pass into the corner. Brittany Martin left wide open. Long two is on the board. 3-9. Tobin the basketball. Hands off. Young coming up the baseline. Lays it up again for the right side for the Catamounts. Back out front. Stolen by Bias. Bias should have an easy layup. Runs the other way. Rinses it against the Catamounts. And we've got a timeout by Lori McBride. Feeds it out front to the star in Tony Young. Young, nice fake. Moves a nice athletic move. Lays the shot up. Tiffany curls around. High post. Jump shot. Round the rim. No. Rebound, Brittany Martin, crossover, reverse, up on the glass, circle into the lane, goes up, off balance, puts up the shot, couldn't get it down, offensive rebound, Keller, her putback is good for two. Here go LaShawn Jones with the basketball, right side, off balance, oh, terrible shot, rebound though by Settles, she'll put it back up.
Allowing their opponent 63 points on the season.
LaShawn Jones right baseline again, misses, Settles again there for the slot, lays it back in.
Nearly stepped across that line.
Anderson over center court has it, passes to Martin, she fakes the pass, pulls up, shoots right over the head of Wheeler and knocks it right through the bottom of the nylon. Bias left side, Donahoe down low, Keller under the lane, crossover shot at the good.
That pass is so good.
Getting an average here, good average here for about 3 minutes. Lob pass, Young, that'll be the center. She puts up the shot. Arkansas later today, 3 p.m. the tip time. Here's a steal by Cammie Anderson. She should have an easy one the other way. Left-handed layup is up and good. Makes it 56-24 pass for Morgan Tobin. Down low, LaShawn Jones. Key to Tobin, left side. Anderson pump fakes from three, drives in. Pull a jumper from 10 is off the back of the iron. Jones the rebound. Off the glass in the end. Free throw was no good by Jones. Catamounts with the rebound. And here's a steal by Tiffany Bias. Bias going the other way. Lay in good.
First
7:31 to go. Cowgirls with Tony Young. Nice play up and in. Settles. Hands off to Tiffany Bias. Bias takes it right at Britton. Dishes off. Tony Young with the floater inside the lane. 26, we come down to 5:05 to play. Here's a steal by Tiffany Bias. Behind the back dribble. Behind the back pass. Now hands off. Out front to Anderson. Anderson back to Donahoe. Lob to Settles down on the block. She just puts it up and in.
Boy, nice job by Donahoe.
Hits the bottom of the rim. Rebound Donahoe out to Tobin in the corner. Three-pointer, yes.